What's up, guys? I'm back for part 5 of Hunting for Plant, and I'm at a new Walgreens. Never been in this one before, so I'm gonna see what they have. But I'll let you guys know what they have. See you then. Okay, guys, I'm here for Walgreens. I'm gonna try to keep my voice down. But I found the drinks. This is a requirement, which is squeaky. I found drinks. Gatorade, Powerade, Sprite. If you guys see Prime, let me know. I didn't see it, but no, because that's snacks, all this stuff, more random stuff, cards. I'll let you guys see. Like a toy rack. Cards. Celebration stuff. Hi, so actually, Easter is right around the corner, so I'm actually gonna get Cadbury Green Eggs for my family. Because we love those. But they even have it, I haven't even seen any. I only have $10, and those were $6, so I'm just gonna wait to see. I'm just gonna see if this place has the Pac-Man. They do over here. Okay, guys, so in my last video, or not my last video, but it's like one of my last videos, I said that Walgreens had a Pac-Man machine, and they have it here, but last time was $3, it's $35, which that is out of my budget, so I'm actually going to run back to the car and see if they have, if I can get any more money, so I'll see you guys then, but again, it doesn't seem like this place has any Prime, so I'll have to do $6. Looking for I didn't get any money, so that means no Pac-Man for today, but I'll see you guys in the next video.